What's up, guys? I'm back again, and as you can see, I have my new haircut. But we got some little problem today. The Jordan 4 is in my grandma's house, but this house, as you can see, this is my grandpa's house. So we're gonna go there later, and I'm gonna unbox the Jordan 4 breads. Let's go, guys.
A few moments later.
Okay, what's up? Today I'm going to unbox the Jordan 4 breads. Let's go. Guys, this shoe was one of the notable moments of Michael Jordan's career. This is the shot on Greg Hilo in 1989 NBA playoffs. So, wanna check it out? And that's it. Yeah, so my dad bought this for me. It's a size 11.5. For me, this is one of the coolest shoes that I ever had. Thank you, Dad. Shout out to my dad. Okay, guys, that's probably it. The unboxing of my Jordan 4. And to my classmates that wanted to be in the video, see you guys tomorrow, okay?